Hey everyone, welcome to this quick beginner friendly Zen Art watercolor tutorial. Art for the soul is about just starting and going with the feel. Sometimes it's just about the seeing. I hope you enjoy, please continue watching. The pencil sketch were a set of random geometrical doodles I did at night in a jiffy when I was feeling restless. After doodling, I didn't get any more inspiration for it, so I left it as it is. Do not feel compelled to make a piece from start to finish in one go. You may go back to it some days, months, or even years later. And some days later, I felt like painting but not drawing, and voila! For the watercolor, just pick a color and start color blocking random pieces, spacing out the color. Then switch to another color which calls to you and repeat until all the shapes are filled. Just make sure that the shape underlying the one you're currently doing is dry or it may muddy your art. Add any more shapes in the empty spaces wherever you feel is required. You may also skip the sketching entirely and just start laying blobs and bits with watercolor. Vary the amount of water in your brush to give it some dimension and depth. Line the shapes with a similar color you filled it with for a softer look. Do not worry too much about the line work being perfect. It is Zen art and it's all about going with the flow. And a bit of imperfection has its own beauty. Add any doodles, dashes or squiggles wherever you feel like. I chose to do a simple leaf stem pattern primarily in the circles and flowers and larger leaves everywhere else. You may stop whenever you feel your piece is complete. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Continue watching and consider subscribing. Also comment on what would you like to see next. For more art, follow me on Instagram. The links are in the description. Happy watching and have a Zen day.